Hey guys, welcome back to RK Tutors. In this video, we are going to see how to handle a complex architecture project, and we are going to be using softwares like AutoCAD, Sketchup, and 3ds Max. Let's begin. So basically, it's a restaurant project from Hyderabad. So if you look at the plan, it's a detailed plan. First, we have a kitchen, and we have a restaurant hall. On the right, there's the stairs. We have used some planters and double height lobby. So this basically is a double height lobby. From the section, you see its details. So from the section from above, you can see we have provided a skylight over that and some seating in this double height lobby. And we have also made a rough front elevation for this project. So having all these detailed drawings ready, we actually imported them in Sketchup, and it was so much easier than to make a 3D of this or a 3D model of this in Sketchup. You can actually go through our Sketchup tutorials to learn how to make these type of models from scratch. And we have not used any extension in making this model. It's a very simple model to make from a CAD drawing if you have already done. So if we go through this model, we have actually added some components like the wall art or the ceiling design and the materials. We have already defined the materials in this model. So if you're working in Sketchup and looking to render the scene in 3ds Max with some render, maybe like Vray, make sure that you add all the colors in the model, in the scene, in Sketchup only. So looking at this counter, the Dadu is basically the restaurant name. And we added that logo. And going to the duplex lobby, here we have we will actually hang some planters in 3ds Max. So we provided some space for it there. So you can actually export this model to a 3ds file and later import this in 3ds Max. So as we're done here, and we have also applied some materials to this. You see some louvers on the front facade. And we have added some cameras. Let's go to the duplex hall. So that is that part where the planters will come. Another camera is in the central hall. And this is the kitchen. So on the counter, we actually added these images of the people working perhaps in the kitchen basically. So if we look around, all the materials that we have added in the scene. So let's go to the duplex hall. And select unhide by names. So we actually made different groups of different components like cameras, lights, or planters that we are using in this scene. So let's unhide them. First is the furniture in the duplex hall. Go to the folder again, unhide by name, and let's unhide the central furniture. Go to the central hall. Go to cameras and the kitchen camera, so the furniture is now unhidden. So this is one of the best ways to handle a complex scene. You actually make different groups and unhide them and hide them by the names. Let's unhide the art, wall art. The planters, so there you see the planters. And let's unhide the light fixtures that are basically lamps and chandeliers. And last, the cameras. We have added different cameras at different places where we are going to render the scene from, and they are all in a group. On the right, you can actually check the camera settings and figure out if they actually work in your scene. So you can go through all the settings. Let's go to another camera we have set in the duplex hall. So in this scene you actually see the louvers on the right side. Again, you can check the settings for this camera. So you have a great view of the lamps, of the chandelier, of the furniture, and the screen on the right. And this is the camera facing the kitchen. And one in the central hall. So the camera in the central hall, you can actually check out its settings from the right. Let's hide all these cameras. And click on unhide by name. So let's unhide all the green lights that we have put in this model. So there are too many lights, some plain lights and some omni lights. So let's just open that group, go to the settings. So it's a Vray IES light. And the plain light over the furniture. You can check out its settings. And the strip lights in the scene. So let's close the group and hide these lights. Let's go to the render settings. So we are actually using the Vray render, high quality render. So you can actually check out the rendering settings for this scene. Let's click on show save frames. Go to Vray settings. You can go through our 3ds Max and Vray lessons to learn how to render a scene and the different settings that you can actually follow from the test renders to a final render. So these are the final renders from that Vray setting. So you see all the light fixtures, the furniture is lit up. And this is exterior render for that. And from the duplex lobby. This one's from the kitchen and another camera in the duplex lobby. You can go through more of our VDS Max lessons and the VDA lessons from the playlist. And if you like this video, please hit the like button and subscribe to our channel for more videos.